What is the difference between coaching the boys and coaching the girls?
Boys, they act like they know it all. Girls, even though they're very emotional, they get a lot more confidence as they go along and they see themselves getting a lot better.
Wow, pretty dope, man.